what you got it to stand for. Thank you.